This music is a futile attempt at recreating Celtic spheres.